has come, never let it die, and the moon is beyond like we would see. Oh, I won't be afraid, no, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. Every look of mine should tumble and fall. All the mountains should tumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. Well, I'll tell you what, since they left me out here all by myself, I'm going to take advantage of this time to get to know you a little bit. Now, first of all, I want to introduce this band to you, because these guys are absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Let's just go down the line and introduce them to you real quick, so you can know them over here with a cool hat on while you go. Give a big round of applause, and it's a brand new choice, so come on. Brand new choice of the keys. We're gonna keep it moving on the guitar. Give it up for Mr. Robert Durant. We'll call him Mama on the guitar. Oh, yeah. Smack dab in the middle, the time machine. Give a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. I need you to put your hands together and give you a round of applause. It's good time, isn't it? Come on, come on, come on. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, our musical director on keyboard. I need you to give that big, big round of applause to Mr. Moe Daniels on keyboard. Come on, Moe Daniels on keyboard. I'm going to sit back in post-coach, put me on the left of the stage, and let me all by myself. I'm going to sit back and get them to come back out. Is that all right? All right. I'm going to start with a gentleman who's standing on my far left. He spent 10 years with Mighty Temptations. Recording on 10 albums with the group. He's the voice you hear on that classic Temptations recording of Silent Night. Recently inducted into the Rhythm and Blues Hall of Fame.
Alright!
I need you to put your hands together and give a big, big round of applause for the former first tenor and lead of the Fabulous Temptations, Dr. Glenn Linneman! He's in the recipient of the Bachelor in the Arts. And the gentleman that was standing in the room, we like to say he wears many, many hats. You see, he's a very talented songwriter, record producer, theatrical producer. He finds a way to do it all. How he gets all those hats on that little head, I have no idea. Well, ladies and gentlemen, won't you please put your hands together for the performer, the singer, the fabulous Platters. Give it up, Mr. Joe Coleman.
But not least, the young man down on the far end. Wow. Oh yeah, we're gonna talk about it. I got it. Talk about you now. Actually, I'm gonna give you a little footnote information you may or may not know. But we all started out in this industry together. Young kids, 15, 16 years old, going the same. We would sing anywhere. We would pay y'all to listen. Now look, y'all paying up, right? See what happens when you work hard? But these two, those two right there, them, him, and him. They were in diapers together. Not the same diaper. Not the same diaper. That'd been kind of messy, but yeah.
I got you.
That's all right, I got the mic right now. Huh? Yeah, they were in the crib together. New kids. Started out in church together. I met Joe Blunt when we were in junior high school. And he and I started singing together. And he got ready to go into the military, and he brought this gentleman to replace him. And you know, when I first met Joe Coleman, he didn't talk. So I'm trying to figure out, how are you gonna sing? He never said nothing. And then, after I left, joined the Temptations, came back, he and I ran into each other in Vegas. That's how we sat put back there. And I found out that he's written musicals and plays, and he's producing and writing songs and all over the country, and I'm like, when did that happen? But he is one of the most talented songwriters and singers. Come on. But I just want to say about them, I am fortunate and blessed to have had my two friends all these years. You know, in your lifetime, you may have three or four. You don't have a lot of friends. So these are my friends. I love them with all my heart.